Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 9th episode of Legend of the Galactic Heroes. Last episode, Overstein makes his move, and after a little bit of trouble, joins forces with Reinhard to eventually help him take over the Empire. I'm like, oh yeah, I like this. This is good. I love Overstein. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1... Cold-hearted, brilliant man. Actually, I don't even know if I consider him cold-hearted. He's just simply emotionless. I assume he does whatever the hell it takes to get what he wants. Yeah, because he was definitely one of my favorite characters in the new thesis, so looking forward to lots and lots of Overstein. Man, he's emotionless and expressionless. It's you don't see that in anime. Never seems to get flustered, never raises his voice. It's like a computer. He's one of the longer ruling Kaisers, huh? And there we go. That's why they never lasted long. Wow. Damn. Say he has better food or better wine. So he's trying to buy himself a favor. Yup. Oh, okay. Oh, dick politics. Well, he's plotting something. Okay. I can see why. Oh, I feel for Reinhard here. I was waiting for Herbert to step in and say, "Wait, no, I will go." A cane bomb? Ooh. Oh, yes. Oh, this is gonna be good. Nah, I almost blew up my cane bomb. But he can't say that. Sure, you did. Oh boy. Showing your nerves. So that's a nice laptop. Awesome for, I think the Baroness wants a plaything. And Siegfried. Oh. Damn. Oh, damn. I was fighting words. Ooh. Sound like an idle threat right there. Kane has been left. Yeah, Zeke's on top of things. And he just bolted. Okay. I'm ready. Cane bomb. Let's do it. Ah, sad. Good. He knows how she was trembling. And yeah, he was walking there just fine without a cane. Yeah, leaving a cane there for like half an hour or 20 minutes is just too long for it to just sit there. Someone would do something, I'd assume. 10 minutes is better. Like, oh, I came here for no damn reason now. 5 minutes, huh? It's gonna fall apart soon enough anyways. Speaking of the devil, it's gonna be right behind him. I'm waiting for it. One minute or two. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Where's the cane being brought? Oh, that was a pretty good boom. That was a pretty damn good boom. Whoa. It did a number on this party. Well, damn. Ooh, wounded. I believe it. Oh, she looks fine. Trying to save the damn painting. Not happening. Oh, I really like her now. Siegfried's like, I know who it is. Things about to get real bad. As is the rest of your families. or if her whole friggin' Royal National Guard, wherever the hell it'd be, show up and blow up the building or something. I look for Siegfried there. Oh, did he? Wow. Only five? Klopstock incident. Well then, all right. It was a assassination attempt that failed. Well, failed to hit the target. It was a very successful attempt otherwise. It was mass damage. Painting went up in flames. Looked like several people dead. So yeah, that was a thing for sure. Yeah, I figured Siegfried would notice he didn't have a cane there. Picked up all the hints beforehand, so he knew something was up. If Reinhard didn't have them move the cane, it was going to be Reinhard and the older lady that was going to be blown to bits, because that was a good bomb. Alright, back to Yang. Alright, that's all I need to know. Back to Yang. Now watch the rest of it. That was interesting. That is the type of politics that I really, really enjoy. Where there's people trying to curry favor with one another and backstabbing and stuff like that. That I find interesting. I find it, I don't know, not necessarily enjoyable, but interesting. So that was a good episode. I enjoyed it a lot. So yeah, let me know what you thought.